The victim of a deadly pedestrian crash has been identified as a Carroll Senior High student. School district officials say that Sarah Lacy died yesterday after being hit on FM 1709 Monday evening. The senior was a member of the choir and the theater program. Counselors will be available to help her grieving classmates. We're working to learn more about the crash and whether anyone will be charged.